Is your keyboard doing this? Yeah, they're not working. But the volume
is working.
But the keys aren't. Mousepad is, but the keys won't. How do you fix it? First of all, turn it off. Next, remove your USB dongle from the back of your computer. There we go. Now, connect your USB dongle. Well, first of all, turn this on. Put it near your computer. Now plug in your USB dongle. Now, try it. There we go. Easy as that.